Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you can find it and secure it.
Agent requesting backup. Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
This is what you were waiting for!
In here already.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System curtailed. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've gotta stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You'll be able to use your Shade Tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System disrupted. Back online.
Who was that?
System malfunctioning. Electromagnetic charge depleted. System reactivated.